watching right now. Just to get it out of the way, you should check out my other YouTube channel at Fat Ninja Studio 750. We talk about movies, games, and all sorts of other stuff. Plus, we make our own short films on there. So, something for everybody. Otherwise, you can also follow me on YouTube at Mr. Raging Antibody, and you can tweet at me at Studios Fat. Instagram, I'm just Raging Antibody. So check all those out. Should be a relatively short game. So we'll see how fast we get through it. I wanted to play this with Space Case, but unfortunately it's only split screen co-op, for at least for the second one. This one's not co-op at all, which is weird. I could remember playing this co-op online on the Xbox back in the day, but I guess not. We're gonna fix some settings here right away. Let's see. Crop, sure, why not? Yeah, we want those on. Audio, here we go. I just turned the music down a little bit so I can hear the all the other stuff. Are we in video? Is everything good? Sure, why not? All the bubbles. Alright, let's do this. See what the story is all about. I think this one is about Jill, or stars Jill. I think Resident Evil Revelations 2 is Barry and Sherry, or Barry and Rebecca. Not quite sure. I would love another main Resident Evil entry starring both Barry and Rebecca. Originally, that was like what I heard about Resident Evil 6 back in the day, and then that never happened, and then it was rumored to be again in 8, but again that didn't happen either. We got werewolves instead, which is I know there's fans out there of the more crazy stuff that Resident Evil has done, like Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 8, but I it's not really my jam. I don't mind the mutant horror stuff, right, like the giant snakes, giant spiders, crazy looking bugs and all that stuff. Right, that's cool. But even Resident Evil 5, you know, with the zombies with the machine guns, it's kind of like, what? You know, I miss the days of just shambling zombies and them being dangerous enough. Like, Resident Evil 2 will always be my absolute favorite. That dude looks like Bill from The Last of Us, if any of you guys have played this game. Or played that game. Puts them right here on the ship. Okay. Sensitivity is good.
For a while. Ugh, it smells like rotting flesh.
I mean, he looks pretty dead, like he's been there for a while, too.
No signs of life, but I feel like something's here.
Hey!
What happened?
I don't think we're alone.
In the air duct. Wonder if I could have caught him and blasted him. I should have been able to see him through those. Is he gonna come out right there?
There's blood coming from the ducts.
Check the lockers first. Look, it's an herb. I guess I can't look in the middle one. Anything over here? Nope. Okay.
The power still works here. It's shorted out.
Yeah, I think the rats chewed through it.
Ugh, the face is smashed in completely.
How delightful.
Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
It's like the jelly stuff from Ghostbusters 2. The mood slime.
I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
I need some tongs. Don't reach in there with your bare hands. Gross. How can you tell? I mean, I guess the arms would be like this fucking huge, right? Oh shit. Somebody's watching me.
Good. Where are you, Chris?
I wonder if this TV is more connected to, like, the animated movies, or if it's more connected to the games. The canon is all over the place for this series, so...
Sunny and idyllic Mediterranean coast was the site of one of the world's greatest structures. It took a full 11 years to finish constructing the world's first aqualis,
like this,
the floating city
of
Terra Regia.
Here makes me think of
a sustainable metropolis operating on a massive solar
I think it's
energy
called
matrix,
Resident Evil Degeneration or whatever, the airport stuff and all that
Never
stuff.
Before had solar energy been used to supply power to an entire city. But in 2004, Veltro, a terrorist group opposing the city's development, launched a bioterrorist attack. They not only released a virus, but also several creatures, known as bioorganic weapons, further complicating the situation. This launched one of the worst tragedies the world has ever seen. The FBC, the world's leading counter-bioterror organization operating under the auspices of the U.S., was called in to direct efforts to contain the attack. The BSAA, a counter-bioterror NGO, which operates independently of the interests of any one country, went in as observers to assist the FBC. Realizing the need for immediate and decisive action, Supreme Local Headquarters issued the order to use the city's solar energy matrix on itself. Media outlets around the world began to refer to the incident as the Terra Grigia panic.
Sunlight melts steel beams.
Following the incident, the FBC announced it has successfully disbanded the terrorist group called Veltro. It is now 2005, and a sense of calm and security is finally returning to the people. But, as you can see, the lost city of Terra Grigia remains inaccessible, a silent and potent symbol of the threat that bioterror poses for people around the world.
Well, it's not that pretty anymore.
Ah, there you two are.
O'Brien, you don't normally join the fray.
Well, my doctor told me I need exercise. I assume you both know that the FBC has cordoned off the entire area. However, in the past few weeks, a number of mysterious carcasses have washed up.
I guess the FBC couldn't cover up a mess this big, huh?
Anyone who knows what happened here is gonna put two and two together.
And that's why I've sent the BSAA in to investigate. Did you pick up your new equipment from Quint?
Yeah. Genesis something. Is that its name?
You didn't bother to read the manual, did you?
No, I brought it with me. Just in case.
I hope you read quickly, because you're gonna need it on your mission.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Not done, I guess. Welcome, Melee.
Ah, look at this, man. What is this? Oh, they're rotted to hell. The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
I'm getting something from inside it.
First of all, I'm gonna take that. That. Whoa!
It moves!
Careful, you two. I only know what the pirate is dealing with. I kinda figured that. Don't worry, we're on it. After Raccoon City, this must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight.
I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
You said there's something metal in here. Let's do it.
Careful now.
Don't worry. I've done this before.
Do I get something cool?
Got something. What is this?
I really should stop
if it's an engineered mutation,
reaching into giant mutated slug things.
I'll run some tests on this. Continue with the investigation.
How do I run? Whoa.
That smell must have ruptured from gas.
Christ, what a mess.
We need more samples to run an analysis. Give me a few more. We don't have enough data to run a complete analysis. Gather some more samples from the carcasses on the beach.
You know, most of these are probably just assets left over from, like, Resident Evil 5. Thank you.
I've collected enough samples.
Good. Get them to me ASAP. There you are. Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses show signs of viral infection.
No.
And I bet it's
really?
No coincidence they came through the FBC's blockade.
They look
well,
so human.
Now, we wait for the results to come back from HQ. Huh? It's the emergency line. Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What? Yes, that's fine. I'll take it from you. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now. Good. Get to it. Jill, Parker. You two are still on the case.
What happened?
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica. When?
How?
We're not certain. I've sent their last known coordinates to your terminals.
The signal was lost over the ocean. I thought they were in the mountains chasing Feltro. But judging from their position, they must be...
on a ship. I'll go back to HQ, take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me. My accuracy because of the one shot I took at the one that was already dead. And probably the grenade I threw. Alright, let's see. The Queen Zenobia.
These things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
Alright, then let's find him already.
You hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay, I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
Thank you.
So much stuff that I can't pick up.
These things... No. It can't be.
More ammo.
Chris! Come on, say something! I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
Where you at? You coming?
See if you can find a key in your area. Be careful.
Oh, okay. So you don't want to come along. Got it. Why are you even here? I say we go up first. shot him in the room. One of them is hiding in the locker here. Raw. Definitely needs a special kind of key. Need a better gun. This is as fast as I can run, lady.
Found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together.
God damn!
Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the Chris's room. See you there.
Look at them things. She should have bought a better suit. Such a waste. Thank you. Okay. No handprints nowhere. Yes. What does these do? Pretty sure you get more for scanning them while they're still alive. That's why I was trying to do that. Not to put myself at unnecessary risk. Did it really just say my inventory was full? Like, oh, okay, I guess no more scanning for me. Give me like free bullets or something, or upgrade to my handgun. Do I want to go down? No, there's nothing there.
Jill.
Oh shit.
Come on. We gotta help Chris. Chris!
I was not expecting him to be there. I opened the door and there's just a big old dude. Oh, what the hell? Dude, somebody liked Chris so much they built a whole mannequin. Solid Snake style. Cool.
previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
You guys, we really need to see this shit. No. You just watched it play. Double mystery. Dun dun dun! The mountains in Europe. That's so...
Slow down, Chris.
You should probably have worn thicker pants.
I certainly hope so. My feet are killing me.
Our source indicates the camp is on the far side of this peak.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long?
There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on. Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything. What the hell were they carrying?
Sure, we'll find out soon enough. It's a genome soldier. That.
The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Falkoynemok Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Chilling back there, staying warm.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on.
Jessica, come on. Jessica, hurry up.
Should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
No.
I think you're infected. Careful, Jessica.
See? This is why I like Chihuahuas.
transporting these things?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Need more so I can scan them. Good cover there. Okay. Hold up, my ear itches. Oh. I don't like that feeling.
So, Jill, was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Oh my gosh, she's one of those.
Chris, are you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Too many of them.
There, Chris.
Shit, my ammo's not gonna last.
Are there any more decoys?
Okay.
Can you stand?
Yeah.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again.
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you. It's always about the job, isn't it? Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
Let's just parachute over there, right? Oh, one of those wingsuits would be cool.
This is Fort Ball. You read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoyne and Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, and now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
How? What's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's impossible.
The lolly loo low.
Brian.
Sorry.
You're not gonna like this. We found the Veltro crest.
Then stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker. It was all...
Yeah. Almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean, and we'll keep you posted.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.
Still got us.
Hey guys, thanks for checking out our channel. We hope that you're enjoying all of our content. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to ring that bell icon to stay up to date with our latest releases. If you want to support us even further, there are numerous ways. First, check out fatninja.shop, our very own merch store where we sell t-shirts, hoodies, hats, shoes, and more, featuring our logo and other designs. You can also join our Patreon, linked in the video description. Last but not least, we have officially launched the YouTube membership program. At only $4.99 a month, you'll get access to our monthly newsletter featuring reviews, previews, and exclusive behind-the-scenes information about our upcoming projects and videos. You also get a nifty little badge and special emojis that you can use during our upcoming live stream chats. And if you're a member of our Discord channel, you'll get access to a special role which gives you even better access to the Fat Ninja staff and the chance to enter a monthly prize drawing as well as a shout out at the end of our videos. The prize drawings will only begin once we have reached our goal of 50 members. Finally, you'll also be gifted a special coupon code good for 20% off any item from our store. We appreciate each and every one of you and are incredibly thankful for your support. Each new subscriber and member helps us achieve our goals and keeps us motivated to create new content each week. Thanks again. Take care.
Jill?
Parker!
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
I don't have to scan anything either. Of course it's in there. Ew. Double ew. This is why it's important to clean your bathrooms, folks. Thank you. bullets, I can throw them at him.
I wish I had my weapons. Something bad's gonna happen when I take that. Anything.
Jill, are you okay?
No.
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay.
Going to need our weapons.
My skinny thing.
I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
I found our weapons. They're in here.
Thank you.
equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. The room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? He's gay.
What?
These things are hiding everywhere.
Holy shit. Card reader. Son of a bitch. Big guy. Alright, so I came in through that one. Thank you. where this goes.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Oh no, a tugboat.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
We'll be stuck here.
Please,
drop the weapon.
Drop yours, Parker. Who the hell are you?
I'm from Street Fighter. Well, I guess I'm not going back to get that shotgun or any of that stuff. Let's see if I can spend those points real quick. So this is where you spend your stuff. Oh, I can almost afford that. I thought it would let me do it in the campaign, which was... kind of disappointing.
Previous, Resident Evil.
Nobody cares. The Ghosts of Velcro. Yeah, he looks like he was like dismissed from Street Fighter. They're like, yeah.
Still hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Well, apparently I'm dropping a lot of frames. It's probably because I'm using a VPN, so sorry if it looks really bad.
This is one wake-up call, which was long.
I'll play it over again if it looks really bad.
Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's important.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
This. God, look at the world when they find out. Everyone will equip Velcro with terrorism.
Did a ninja backflip.
I think that's what they're hoping.
Turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
I got time, right? Let's pick up more herbs.
Too late.
sorry to drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Need all of that. You good, Jessica?
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC distorts your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Down here. machine gun ammo.
Get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry!
They're almost here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't date animal monsters.
Thank you.
Jesus, I thought it was gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning.
Except that was done by a nuclear bomb. This shit is even more crazy. This is some James Bond shit.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
I thought she wanted to bang Chris, and she wants to bang him. You're just horny, girl.
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Laser beam. Some Ultron level shit right here. Ready? The power of the sun.
No more.
We came to help. It did nothing.
Damn.
Isn't it?
BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. It's... You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Why is he wearing the same clothes from, like, months ago or whatever? However long that shit happened. He never changes his outfit.
So the FBC is on this ship, too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel.
Cool.
We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
Go back the way we came.
Gee, where are you going? We haven't investigated anything yet.
Well, I wanted to see if I can get that shotgun, but. Don't mind if I do. I need to find that box again, upgrade my gun. He was right about that. Oh, look at that.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
Might have scanned everything, but I don't know if that changes from chapter to chapter. Pretty sure there's nothing over here, right? Card reader again. This is the room I started. There's a yellow dot, that means there's something for me to scan. Okay, well, we did enough backtracking, right? Last room. Thank you. Where's my map? Okay. So I need to get there. Back to the bridge. Where am I? It's back in the elevator, right? Oh yeah, I need to get the power on, huh? What? Why does it show me stairs right there? What am I missing? What am I missing, folks? What am I missing?